So before we give you the official introduction, I know there's a lot of hype around Taylor Swift. Got some thumbs down over there, my kind of guys. No, nothing against Taylor Swift, she's amazing. But she charges so much money for her shows. You are going to be treated to a free show tonight that will leave you in amazement, and you'll forget all about Taylor Swift after tonight. Sorry, Swifties. At this time, please give a warm Martin County community welcome to our superintendent, the amazing Mr. Michael Main.
Mr. Cowles, I believe the most important people in the room today are our students. Let's give them a round of applause. Thank you all for being here. And before I start, I also want to give a huge congratulations to the Martin County School District musicians, because over 90% of our students in the middle school and high schools received a superior or excellent in the music performance assessment that they were just taking. So congratulations. That music performance assessment is just as important and difficult as our state academic performance assessment. So we really need to give it up to all of our students that are here today and the performances that they give. You are incredibly talented, and we are very proud of you. Ladies and gentlemen, esteemed guests, and most importantly, our incredibly talented students, good evening and welcome to the 48th annual Music in Our Schools concert hosted by the Martin County School District. As superintendent of schools, I am filled with pride and excitement to be joining our students, faculty, staff, and families to celebrate the profound impact of the musical arts in our schools. Tonight's event holds special significance as it coincides with the National Association for Music Education's Music in Our Schools Month. This year's theme, I See Me in Music Education, captures the essence of what we strive to achieve each day in the Martin County School District: to provide each student with a varied and robust opportunity to find themselves, their voices, their passions, and, as I always say, their inherent genius. This evening, we all benefit from listening to our students' journey of self-discovery through the power of music. The Music in Our Schools concert is a testament to the dedication and hard work of our students, as well as the unwavering dedication of our incomparable music educators. It showcases the incredible talents that flourish within our district, reflecting the countless hours of practice, perseverance, and patience that you all have honed in your craft. To our students, tonight is your moment to shine, to share your talents with pride, and to inspire us all with your musical abilities. Your performances will reaffirm the invaluable role that melodies play in enriching our lives and in shaping our futures. To our exceptional music educators that are in the room, our families and supporters, thank you for joining us for what promises to be an unforgettable evening of music. Your presence tonight is a testament to the value we collectively place in music education and arts in our schools. And at this time, I now turn things over to Mr. Joe Flanagan. Thank you, and have a wonderful evening.
What a wonderful opportunity we're going to have tonight here together. You are going to experience everything in the music programs in the Martin County School District, from the elementary through the middle school and the high school. If I could ask everyone to please respectfully rise if you're able, remove your hats for the presentation of the colors by the Martin County High School Junior ROTC Honor Guard, and remain standing for the playing of our national anthem. Thank you. You may be seated. If I could ask a personal favor, if you would, take out your cell phones, and somewhere there's a little button that says silence. We don't need any musical competition this evening. Pay attention to what says in your program, because all you're going to hear for the next hour is music. Enjoy.
Oh, Shape note singing is a traditional form of choral music that originated in the southern United States. The singers use a system of shape notes to help them read the music. It's known for its powerful and vibrant harmonies. The community aspect of the shape note singing is also very special. This method of singing was popular in Appalachia and has an unrefined and untrained sound. We hope that you can hear it in this next song.
Yeah.
Before we bring Mr. Joe Flanagan back out for some wholesale recognitions and thank yous, there's a few that I'm going to handle, but I do have a question. When we start the night, I said you were going to be wowed by the amazing talent on display from our music educators and our students. With a round of applause and cheers, was I right? Physical education teachers are excited. They'll be getting their classroom back on Monday, not tomorrow. It's a lot to break this down. So thank you to Martin County High School. Got a special young lady that I'm gonna ask to come up. Donna Wojcik. Bittersweet. We are happy for her, but sad for us. This is Mrs. Wojcik's last music in our school. She's going to be leaving us and retiring. We know that she has been such an advocate for music education, and it touched the lives of so many students in here. A very unique connection. Reva Rogers, one of the conductors tonight from South Fork High School. And I'm sure many more here. So Donna, thank you so much. Let's hear it for Donna Wojcik. Mr. Joe Flanagan will not be emceeing anymore after this evening. It's also his last music in our schools as either a worker or volunteer. Many of you know Mr. Flanagan, and he has been instrumental in what music education has been like in Martin County and across the entire state of Florida, for that matter. So, Mr. Flanagan, thank you so much for everything you've done in music in our schools and music education. Appreciate your help.
Well, thank you so very much for that. We have some special people. Actually, this gym is full of special people, but there's a few people I'd like to recognize. If you look at the elementary school rainbow of colors over there, we came to the conclusion that the high school and middle schools all had their uniforms, so we wanted to make sure the elementary kids did, but it was a lot of money to buy all of those shirts, so we made a few phone calls, and we got some donation sponsors. I'd like to recognize Bob and Amy Thornton from O'Donnell Impact. Gary Owen and Kathy, Gary Owen Group. Ampersand, Brad. And then Michael Houston with the other group. Elementary, stand up and turn around and show them what the back of the shirt looks like. We also have a very special person here. I was very surprised. I was not aware he was going to come here. We have Dr. Robert Schaefer, who is the original principal that opened South Fork High School in 1981. Dr. Schaefer, stand up and take a bow. I'd also like to recognize our four school board members that are here this evening. If you would stand, wave to the crowd, please be recognized. Most of them have left the room, the building, or are getting ready to do some traffic control, but a huge, huge thanks to our SROs and Sheriff's Department here making sure we're taking care of us. Administrators at all of the schools, please stand up and wave at your kids. Kids, wave at your principals and assistant principals. Tell them thank you. And last but absolutely not least, the music teachers in Martin County School District. That is the loudest cheer for all of them. Very nice job. Thank you very much for being here this evening. Drive safely. We have one more phenomenal song for you. Thank you very much. Be careful out there.